You have known from the previous lessons that fireflies use flashing light patterns to send messages. Humans have designed similar code systems using light or sound.
What is the meaning of code?
Code is the information that transformed into another representative form to transmit information.
Can you explain more?
The code of traffic light. We transform the information of the words. Stop. Hurry up. Go. To another form of information, which is the light color.
Red. Yellow. Green.
Humans have designed many code systems using light or sound. Such as using dots and dashes to represent letters, which is used by blind people to read.
Using light to represent orders. Using signs to represent information. Codes can be as simple as a thumbs up or thumbs down. Or a red or a green traffic light.
Expressions on faces are codes that can help people predict our feelings such. Feel angry. Feel happy. Feel sad. Thinking.
What is the Morse code?
Morse code is a communication system developed by Samuel Morse in the 19th century. Morse code is a simple code consists of short beeps known as dots and long beeps known as dashes. Different dashes and dots represent different letters of alphabet. Listen and decode some English letter.
E. I. T. A. S. H. R. D.
This code allows people to spell words using sounds of long and short beeps and decode the letter.
Sometimes in Morse code, people can use long and short flashes of light instead of long and short beeps.
Short flashes equal dot, long flash equal dash. Are there any other examples of codes?
Other forms of codes. 1. Language. It is a code in a form of sound, where different languages are different codes, but they all enable the transfer of information. 2. Writing. It is a code that uses symbols in a pattern to give a specific meaning according to the arrangement of letters in a word. 3. Music or sounds. Different sound tones produced from humans, musical instruments, etc. can be used in communication. When sense organs receive this information and send messages to the brain decodes and interprets the meaning.
We can send encoding messages to communicate with each other through different ways. Using light energy that depends on the sense of sight. Using sound energy that depends on the sense of hearing.
To improve your code, you can simplify your code. Make the letters more distinct.
Now repeat after me. Code.
Code.
Humans have designed many code systems using light or sound.
Humans have designed many code systems using light or sound.
Codes can be as simple as a thumbs up or thumbs down or a red or a green traffic light.
Codes can be as simple as a thumbs up or thumbs down or a red or a green traffic light.
Morse code.
Morse code.
Short beeps known as dots and long beeps known as dashes.
Short beeps known as dots and long beeps known as dashes.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about bees and how they communicate with each other. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.